That was great, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed the show as much as I did. Just for Kids has a movie called Legend of the Dinosaurs. This movie has more excitement and adventure than you would believe. Earthquakes, volcanoes, and of course, lots of dinosaurs. Just watch.
Brace yourself for an epic extravaganza where dinosaurs rule the land. Is this the prehistoric era? 12 million years BC? No, it's modern day Mount Fuji, where the residents of this volcanic territory have literally had their lives turned upside down by the latest wave of tourists from the Stone Age. Local authorities are at their wits' end trying to force the extinction of these unwanted visitors. Can anyone halt these pushy pterodactyls from their relentless reign of pillage and destruction? Witness the incredible Legend of the Dinosaur.
Wouldn't it be neat if there were really monsters in the world? Well, here's some videos about a world full of monsters. Some are good and some are bad!
And no one's going to get in the way of this ambitious amphibian as he delivers his most electrifying performance ever.
There's just a chance it might work.
Gamera! The terrifying turtle that set Tokyo on fire explodes on the home video marketplace, and the critics love him.
It looks like it's a kind of a sea creature.
Or monster.
Gamera, the towering inferno who'll change your feelings about pet turtles forever. This versatile star leaves audiences spellbound as he plays a fire-breathing dragon one moment and a flying saucer the next.
We see terrible things if we live too long.
Get ready for lights, action, Gamera. The newest cult classic star on your VCR returns in glittering color.
Hey, it's Gamera!
Gamera!
Yes, Gamera's back by popular demand to share the spotlight with a tough new contender. Witness the fury as our fire-breathing scream star gets the cold shoulder from the new kid on the block.
Oh my God.
Savor the action as the rookie Baragon delivers the full spectrum of destruction to his hard-shelled opponent in this thunderous spectacle of epic proportions. What skills? What strength? What a tail! It's the colossal clash that's kept the world trembling. Gamera's back and Baragon's got him. In Gamera versus Baragon. It's the blockbuster that takes you to a whole new height in filmmaking excitement. The unprecedented spectacle that unleashes a mind-blowing array of special effects, electrifying drama, and a bold new mode of cinematic style, starring the tough guy turtle from another world.
Gamera!
Along with a fresh new face from the latest wave of Brat Pack performers who's clawing his way to the top of Tinseltown.
Is that the bird, or is it a reptile?
Let's just call it a monster.
Catch the full impact as these two dynamic stars make motion picture history in this thunderous spectacle of epic proportions.
It's a big one.
It's Gamera versus Gauss. Man's race for outer space backfires as Earth becomes the next target of the evil extraterrestrial Zegra.
We must conquer them.
This high-tech wizard reveals his savage plot to conquer the planet.
I shall cause the greatest earthquake the world has ever witnessed.
Men, women, and children have lost all remaining hope of salvation until... Look, up in the sky, it's... Yes, it's Gamera, the gigantic turtle from another world. And who, cleverly disguised as a flaming flying saucer, stands for peace, truth, and the death of Zegra. Well, guys, what do you think?
It's barbaric. Savage.
It's a close encounter of dueling aliens. A war of the stars. It's Gamera versus Zegra. And it's a shoo-in for a sequel.
As I told you before, Just for Kids has a lot of tapes in the store. Almost too many to tell you about. You know what we did? We put out a tape called the Just for Kids Sampler Collection. It has scenes from over 20 Just for Kids movies and shows, like Siebert, Bluffers, G.I. Joe, and a lot more. It's a lot of fun to watch, and the ugly kid, who's the host, isn't bad, if I must say so myself. Well, that's it for now. Remember to show your parents the coupon in the video box for your free Just for Kids tape. Hope you had fun. See you later.